皆さんどうもこんにちは。いつもご覧いただき誠にありがとうございます。本要約チャンネルのたくみです。今回は保存版白米の代わりに食べるべき最強の食べ物5選と題しまして、科学的根拠にしっかりと基づいて白米の代わりに食べるべきヘルシーな食べ物ガンガン皆様にご紹介していきたいと思います。それでは早速参りましょう。本日のお品書きは次の通りです。一元で白米は砂糖とほぼ同じであるということ。
Sugar and white rice, they are the same. And in Pure 2, we're going to talk about ultimate foods that we should eat instead of white rice. So let's start with Pure 1. Sugar and white rice, they are the same. Let's start with this one.
As you already know, Japanese people's staple food is white rice, right?
Among watching this video, I eat white rice every day. I'm sure that's the majority. However, I'm sure you have heard that white rice is not very healthy. I'm sure you have heard such opinions somewhere before. For example, we have a low carbohydrate diet. In this diet, white rice that has lots of sugar is bad for your health. And there are so many books that written by doctors to raise awareness of danger of carbohydrate. We have such books everywhere. And best-selling books of Dr. Tsugawa, who is associate professor of UCLA, in his book titled Ultimate Diet, he gives us the foods that are truly good for our health and that are truly bad for our health. And in his book, based on enormous scientific articles, he gives us white carbohydrate.
この本の中で津川先生は次のように述べております。白い炭水化物とは白米、うどん、パスタ、小麦粉を使った白いパンなどの生成された炭水化物のことを意味する。白い炭水化物は砂糖ほど甘くないものの体の中で糖に分解吸収されるので、白い炭水化物と糖は本質的には同じものである。白米と砂糖はあまりに味が違うので、白米は砂糖ほど甘くないので初めて聞いた時には戸惑うかもしれないが、科学的には白い炭水化物ネアリーイコール糖と考えてもよい。ご患者はにもらった
Nearly equal. Eating white rice or eating sweet snacks to your body, it's the same thing. What do you think? White carbohydrate is pretty much sugar. So eating white rice or sugar to our body, it's the same thing. Isn't that shocking? Dr. Tsugawa says white rice and sugar, those two are the same. Sugar is bad for your health. You already know this fact, right?
白米も砂糖と対して変わらないんだよというところまで知っていた人はそこまで多くなかったと思います。砂糖が体に悪いんだから、当然砂糖とほぼ同じ白米も体に悪いということになるんです。ここで次のような疑問を持った人いるかと思います。炭水化物と糖質ってよく同じ意味で使われているけれども、その違いは何ですかと。
まあね、簡単に申し上げると炭水化物は糖質と糖質But what are the difference? Well, carbohydrate is a mix of sugar and food fiber, and getting rid of food fiber as much as possible, that's sugar. As it is often said, brown rice, jewel soba, or whole grain bread, they are unrefined carbohydrate and they are rich in food fiber. On the other hand, pasta, white rice,
生成された炭水化物というのは食物繊維が極めて少なく、ほぼ糖と大差がないものです。だからこそよく炭水化物は生成された白い炭水化物ではなくて、生成されていない玄米とか全粒粉のパンとか全粒穀物などを食べましょうねと言われているわけなんです。海外で有名な医学者ジョン・ジェイ・レイキさんが書かれた「ゴーワイルド野生の体を取り戻せ」という本の中では、進化論をベースWritten by John Jay Brady, based on revolutionary theory,
this book unravels the cause of our suffering and
The very suffering we have now, the major reason lies in the carbohydrate, white carbohydrate like bread or white rice. This book is very interesting and has lots of learning. It's my personal favorite book. If you're interested, I highly recommend you read this book. John J. Reedy, Dr. John J. Reedy says in his book, Go Wild, how you consume sugar, it's as important as how much you consume it. In the process of human history, carbohydrate was incorporated into lots of food, and it we took time to digest carbohydrate. That is why glucose was delivered to every corner of our body, taking the time. But nowadays, we consume sugar, not even a form of food, but in the form of liquid. So it's ruining our digestive system. Sugar in the water affects negatively. That is why soft drinks like soda, we should be cautious about those drinks because it's the cause of child obesity all over the world. What do you think? He is also saying, stating the same thing as Dr. Tsugawa, right? Unrefined carbohydrate has lots of food fiber. That's why it doesn't affect negatively. That's how we consume sugar, carbohydrate before. However, refined carbohydrate like white rice affects negatively. Given the past, it's natural that, right? Because we did not have refined carbohydrate like sugar or white rice. Of course, we did not have sugar that doesn't have food fiber, carbohydrate that doesn't have food fiber left. So white rice or white bread, pasta, udon, such refined carbohydrate is bad for your health. I'm sure you understand this already. So if I say this, because we white rice is familiar to us and it's traditional Japanese food, some feel offended. Well, I felt the same way too.